Hello, good boys and good girls. Welcome to today's video. I'm so sorry it's been such a long time since I last uploaded. I've been much busy. I've been doing a lot of stuff. But I was finally able to work on a video and complete it and, you know, all that sort of stuff. So today we are going to be starting a bit of a series on my channel. I know, exciting, isn't it? This is called Neko Academia. It's a roleplay that me and my friends are doing, and I'm very excited. This was not originally meant to be on my channel, but I just have become very dedicated to it, and so I just decided that I was just gonna make it a little series. So, as you might have seen in that quick little, third-person perspective, it was, I had a skin that was not my normal one. That was one of the characters from this roleplay. Her name is Bonny. She is a little French girl. So I'm just gonna explain to you guys about this little roleplay, just cause, why not? So, just a moment. So here we have her bio. Okay. Hello, my name is Bonny. People tend to call me an introvert, but that is actually false. I actually am a huge fan of people and love making friends. My favorite subject is reading, but I also like math. Also, one thing that I forgot to mention was all the girls in Neko Academia, they all have magic, so the magic choices are mind, which is controlling minds, telekinesis, sentiment, creating lovers, friends, etc., elemental, ice, fire, water, shadow, etc., mood, controlling emotions, food, making food come from nowhere, or you're a magically extraordinarily good cook, brain, you know everything, sci-fi, galaxy and technology, traffic, teleportation, speed, flight, and jump, poltergeist, ghost stuff, language, understanding all languages, even animals, meow meow, has abilities of a cat and can turn into a human slash cat, time, freeze time and time travel, adventure, infinite bravery and strength, popularity, makes someone be your friend and believe everything you say, sneak, invisibility, science and camouflage, beam, laser eyes and lights, nature, making plants and animals grow and appear, practical, chores and cleaning, aid, health and healing, truth, lie detector, and eyes on the back of your head, style, make anyone look good, furry, animal stuff, necromancy, raising and reviving the dead, poison, summon snakes, spiders, etc., force poisons and sicknesses on someone, evil, inflicting pain and injury, also violence, parlor, simple magic tricks, but with real magic, not illusion, hallucinate, make somebody hallucinate, confuse or gaze them, change, shape-shifting into anything, but of course, there are rules and balance. So, rules and balance. You can only master one type. You cannot combine two powers unless they are in the same category. Pre-magic does not mean you know how to do the other magic. Somebody can learn magic, you have to be born with it. It is okay if you don't have magic, but you need a good skill to counteract it. Your character must have at least something to symbolize cat ears, indoor tail. That's just for other people doing the roleplay. With change magic, you can turn into everything except existing beings. For example, you can't turn into another character like Bonny. Neko Academia is an all-girl school. All characters must have... Alright, the rest of this is all, like, layout things for the roleplay. Anyways, what I'm doing in this video is building Bonny's little house, because all the girls do live on campus. And, yeah. As you can see in this time lapse, I'm building a little house. You might be like, why is she building a house? This has nothing to do with the topic. Well, it actually does. This is Bonny's house since all the girls live on campus. You know, I really don't know what to say. I've like run out of a bunch of things to say. But yeah, so I suppose I should be I suppose I should explain the series more. Anyways, so every episode of the series, I'm gonna be either making the skins for each character, and or I'm gonna be building their dorms. Sometimes a little house will appear out of nowhere on some episodes. That's just because I built it off camera. Oh yeah, here's when I went to go get my glasses. And we grab a snack. Yeah, schnickety schnackety, I was very hungry. So, also before anyone gets confuzzled, this is a voiceover. I know probably none of you are like, what? How is she doing this? But I know what happened, so I feel like I should just, I feel the need to say like, oh, yep, this is in fact a, time-lapse. Anyways, this, like, staircase that I'm hanging out around, this took me, like, forever to make, and I don't know why. I don't normally build staircases with a little thing in the middle where it turns, but, I did. I hope you guys are proud of me. You probably are, but I don't care. Do I? No. Anyways, I was very sad to find out that you couldn't fit when there was, that these fences didn't work. So I thought they looked kind of cute. Also, I really wish I had modded Minecraft because I do not like the, look of acacia planks. They're not my favorite. Also, here, while I was building this, I was like, yeah, I'll have multiple girls in here. That didn't happen though. I was like trying to do quadruple bunk beds, but they looked wonky and I didn't have enough space for them. So I just decided this was just gonna be Bonnie's room, and that's why I only made her skin. I've also decided that every episode you'll be also hearing the next girl who you will see. So next time you will be seeing Bonnie's best friend, her little childhood friend. She's like, this girl's like the only person that she knew before they came to school. But anyways, it's her best friend, Al. Al's a little Irish girl. I would read you her bio, but that's, my next Neko Academia thing. Also, I would be linking all my friends in, like, the descriptions, since they are helping me with all these, but, not all of them have YouTube, have, like, a YouTube channel. One of them does, and you guys already know her. That is, of course, Sophia Games, my girlfriend. My very, very girlfriend. My girlfriend! But yes, a very good friend. And yeah, this was, like, I was just finishing this up. I added the cute hanging plant because I just love these hanging plants. I'm so happy they added the chains into Minecraft. They look so pretty. Anyways, I finished up. I added some little boys. Why did I call them just little boys? I really wanted iron doors, but I ended up settling for acacia. And yeah, this is the house. Make sure you like and subscribe. Subscribe if you're new, of course, and hit the notification bell if you haven't already, because you do not want to miss a video. No. Bye-bye, friends.